Hello everyone, and welcome back to Spyro, Year of the Dragon. I am Wishblade, we are in the Frozen Altars, and before we do anything, I think I actually want to show you me doing the skill point, because some crazy stuff happened, so have a look. Huh. Okay. Well, this is something that's happening. I'm not entirely sure why, but apparently the kind Yeti is just standing there. And for some reason I can't entirely hit him. Now, go down! Wonderful.
You really showed him! Hey! Wait a minute, this isn't my ball!
So what is currently happening? If you want to know, I am in the midst of fighting this bastard again, and I had to leave the level and come back to do it, because otherwise it's just like, well, you've done the minigame, it's all good, and voila, as you saw in the last episode. But, huh. Apparently, the guy is just standing there, at least he did before, so let's see what happens next.
You should go back and kick his butt again!
Yes. I've heard what you said. I don't care. And apparently he's still just standing there. Maybe that's how I did it when I was a kid. This is how I got the skill point. By apparently this happening and he doesn't fight back. I have no idea why this is happening. If someone knows, say it in the comments, because really I don't know. Maybe I'll put a note up in the corner saying, like, this is why it happens, because Future Wishblade actually researches things. But alright. Skill point! So yeah, apparently that happened, and I thought I should show that just because it's weird and silly and what the hell. So I don't know, maybe that was the case in the way back when's for me. But I have absolutely no idea. Like I said, maybe I'll add some kind of comment up in the top or something showing like, oh, this happens because of this and this and that or something, but there you go. That was me getting the skill point, so at least now that's shown as well, so yay. But anyway, now we move on with the rest of the Frozen Altars, and hopefully from here on out, it's not gonna be as annoying, but I would like myself a wee little bit of sparks, because apparently he's gone. At least he is now, because as I also said in the I am acquiring skill point thing. Hello, Jasper. I did not expect. Alright. Oh, dragon egg. There you go. But yeah, I had to leave the level because, as you saw in the very end of the last episode, it was like, well, there was a wee little extra comment I felt like showing. So, I at least think I left the last episode without having sparks. So, I felt it appropriate to start this episode without sparks as well. And I'm not sure what this tower is gonna do, really. It's just here. Doesn't really do much at all. But anyway, oh my god, it is the man himself. Oh no, first boxing with Bentley and now Moneybags. Please let this nightmare be over.
Say, Spyro, you're a sports fan, aren't you? As you probably know, Frozen Altars is the birthplace of the great sport of cat hockey. Today's match is sold out, of course, but I just happen to have a spare ticket that I'll sell you for, say, a teensy-weensy markup.
It's still a small fee in my book. 800 gems to go and watch some cat hockey. Also, that sounds like animal. What is that? Animal cruelty? Yes, that's the one.
Head on in, Spyro. It should be a thrilling match. In fact, I've even placed a little wager on the Rhinoc team. Let's just hope the local team doesn't have any last-minute accidents.
You are so evil, and I'm going to kick their ass. Also, can I do this? He's immune to the frost breath. God damn it. The hell? Just look at that. Those are the cats. I'm not sure why they do that. It's like looking at one of those lottery sphere things with all the lottery numbers in. At least that's what it reminds me of.
I challenged a Rhinoc to a traditional game of cat hockey, but I think I sprained my flipper during training. Would you mind taking my place?
I would not mind at all. I'm going to kick his ass and watch his moneybags lose his money. Or gems or whatever.
Great. Freeze the cats and push them into my goal to score.
Your goal? So this one right here? Or something? I don't have to defend it? How does this work? Into the blue goal. Thank you very much. That at least kinda makes somewhat sense. Come here, cats. And my god, they look silly. Get into the goal. Like that. Like that. Thank you. Jesus. That was one hell of a noise. Go in there, cat. Come on, cats. Come on. Get in there. No, not over there, you stupid cat. Get into the goal. Why will you not get into the goal? Well, and why goddamn ice physics? Damn it, he got a goal. Son of a bastard. Damn it, he got another one. Come on, cat. Get in there. Yeah, there we go. Come on. Come here, cat. Come here, cat. I'm gonna get you into goal. Get you. Damn it. No. Yeah, there we go. But he has three as well. And now he has four. God damn it, I might be losing. Why is this level so hard? So evil.
You should ask for a rematch. I think that guy sprayed catnip in his goal.
Oh, I think he did as well. That has to be it.
Great. Freeze the cats and push them into my...
Yes, I know. I'm just bad at it. I'm sorry. Come here, cats. I'm going to get you into my goal. No, not... Wrong way. That way. Thank you. Yeah! Double goal! That is amazing. That is awesome sauce, some might say. I'm not sure if that... I don't know. Is that something we still say these days? I don't think so. But whatever. I say what I want. Damn it! Come here, cat! Cat! I want to push you into my goal. Also you guys. Oh, no! This way! Nope. Not that way. I'm getting so confused. I'm disoriented as all hell. Get in there. Come on. Get in. No. Don't go back here, you bastard. Get in there. Right in there.
Well done. I think you deserve to keep the Champion's Cup.
You damn right I do. Also, apparently there are cat sounds as well. I didn't hear that until now. Oh my god, it's a sheep! What the hell? Ah, you tricky bastard! Also, that ending right there was amazing and... Hello. Oh my god. Oh my god! They're like George! They're like George from the something... Crystal Glacier? Or something in Ripto's Rage? Oh, my heart. Oh, my heart just melted or something like that. Oh, I have no idea.
Thanks for helping out, Spyro. Why don't you take this? The Rhinox were trying to fry it with a laser, but you stopped them just in time.
I'm just awesome like that. Hello, Jaina. And no, not Jaina Proudmore. Behold the opening of doors. Beautiful. And that is all the eggs, thank freaking Lord. And now I believe there was a little bit of treasure. Oh, not down here. Wishblade, what are you doing down here? Why are you so dumb? Why are you so bad? I do not know. Why are you so bad? That's not funny, Wishblade. No, I know. Oh god, why... I fall down so much. Oh, I'm so bad today. I was bad in the last episode. I'm bad in this episode. This week's... I can't even talk anymore. I'm just astounded by my own stupidity. This week is going great. I wonder if Tales of Symphonia is going the same way. I'm not sure. Right now I've recorded my Spyro videos before doing any Symphonia recording, I think. Have I? Or something? I can't keep track anymore. And apparently, I am missing some treasure somewhere. And that is apparently up there somewhere? Alright, Sparks. Well, I guess I'll try to get over there somehow. Ah, you mean over there? Yes, I see it now. I need your...
I knew we should have bought...
Shut up. I don't care what you have to say, even though it's something I haven't heard before. At least not in any of the videos and such. I need the treasure. I just want the treasure so I can get out of this place. Last. Yay, there we go. I am out of here. Goodbye. I don't ever want to come back. Thank the Lord. And no, not God. I don't believe in God. Sorry, people. Alrighty then, that is Frozen Altars over and done with. So, where do I want to go now? You know what, I think I want to actually go to the Speedway. That sounds nice and relaxing and stuff. Kinda. So, the Honey Speedway, here I come. And now we have to listen to Sparks trying to speak. Oh god. Is that so? I don't care. That is the same thing you say every goddamn time, Sparks. I don't care. It's basically the same thing. So, honeycombs first, then pass through the beehives. Then defeat the bees and save the boat-riding bears for last. Bears. That's like killing money bags. I would love to do that. Also, these honeycomb thingies, they look freaking amazing. And apparently flying through beehives makes them light up and such. I'm not sure why, but... Again, what do I know? I'm just a nerd. I'm not a beehive expert or a bee expert. I'm not an insectologist or something like that, and down there is Hunter, so he's not really hiding this time. That's kind of nice of him, but it's all good. And oh my god, these bees look horrifying. They're like, hello there. Are you coming to flame me? Go ahead and do it. I like it when you flame me like, shut up, bees. I don't like it when you talk to me like that. But I like it when you shut up. No, bad bees. I don't like it. Go away. And now, bears, go the hell away. Man, the bears look evil as hell as well. Jesus. My goodness, they look so angry. I don't like it. Why is everyone so angry here? Jesus. There we go. Time attack has been dealt with. Ta-da! That is an awesome castle palace thing in the middle. I'm just saying that right now. Great! I'm not sure why I waited for him to be done with that, but whatever. Hello, Chris! No, I don't care. I'll do the time attack again. I don't want to listen to you, Sparks. I'm sorry, even though you're the hero of this story. Still don't care. Hunter, what do we have to do this time?
Look out, Spyro. There's a really big sheep UFO around here, and it's trying to get me. I snatched up a dragon egg it was trying to abduct, and now it wants revenge.
Oh my God, do something about it, Hunter. You're the only one who can.
You wait here. I'll lure the UFO down the river of honey.
Okay. I'll cover you. No, you won't, Spyro. You're just gonna sit somewhere, and Hunter's gonna do all the work.
Okay, here I go.
It sounds dangerous as all hell. Oh my God, it's like playing Crash Bandicoot in one of those stages where you're being chased by a gigantic boulder or that gigantic bear, which I believe in Crash Bash is the Bearminator. I'm not sure if that's the official name or anything, but there you go, the Bearminator. And I think, really, it doesn't matter that much if you sail into things, but it will slow you down, and if the guy catches you, then you are dead. Then again, this isn't as fast-paced as Crash Bandicoot, so it's all right. It's all good. No need to worry. And fail. Right there. Total fail.
Did you see that? Nobody outraces a cheetah. And look, I didn't even drop the egg.
Good for you, man. Good for you. What's the egg? Nori. Hello, Nori. Yes, I'm not really impressed, Nori. Spark, be quiet. Let's race the bumblebees. And it's basically the same thing you're gonna tell me, so I don't care. Off we go. Let's do some racing. I'm so angry now. I think it's because of that goddamn boxing thing. It's like, I'm so angry now. Holy hell. Once I'm done with this video, I should take a break or something, because wow. My goodness, Wishblade, why are you so angry? Did the evil boxing yeti hurt your feelings? Yes. No, there's no boosting in there, apparently, so don't go that way. Here you go, have a rocket. And then I'll get another one. Another one! I've heard my guildy saying that a lot, just another one. And I'm not entirely sure what the hell they're referencing. I really don't know. I should probably ask, but whatever. These bees, I recall these being... Ha! These being... Oh my God, that is so not funny. But why am I laughing? I don't know. But yeah, these bees are... They can be kind of difficult. I recall them being very difficult. But then again, I have found out that apparently, yes, there is adaptive difficulty in this game. So that is actually a thing. And it affects races as well. So if you're doing really awesome, then... Yeah. You will have a more difficult time ahead of you when you're doing these races, and a certain other race that we'll get to way later in the game that I've had a lot of trouble with for pretty much every single time I've done it, but we'll get to that eventually. Don't you worry. But I have a feeling right now the difficulty isn't that bad, because we're on first place right now, so yeah. I think the difficulty is still a little lower because I did all the failures and spike and whatnot, so there you go. But it's fine. Then it just means we can actually do this without failing too hard. So yayness! Yayness, somethingness, and more-ness. Yes, more Ness. We need more Ness. Someone go and get Super Smash Brothers, and then we'll play some Ness and use PK Starstorm, and it's gonna be wonderful. What am I even talking about anymore? I don't know! It's a race, there's not much to say, and now I'm on first place, so I'd have to fuck up real hard to not win this race. And now that I've said that, I'm probably going to fail, because let's play Curse. I can't recall if I've ever really been affected much by the Let's Play curse. And if you don't know, it's basically... You can be really awesome at a game, and as soon as you start Let's Playing it, you are just awful. So, there you go. But, I don't know. At least it didn't affect me right here, because we have won! Exactly, Sparks. Exactly. Hello, Henry. Hey, wait. Didn't we have a Henry with a Y at some point? I think we did. Can't you come up with more names, Insomniac? Huh? Huh? Oh well. Yes, I'm done already. I was having fun watching and not doing any work. Mm-hmm. I get that. It's okay, Sparks. I'm sorry. I still love you. You're still my hero. And with that out of the way, we have three other levels we can do. So, I think I am going to do the Lost Fleet. At least get started. I doubt we will be able to get through the entire level in this video, but we can at least do some progress.
Be careful around these parts, little dragon. There'll be more ghosts in this here shipyard than I can shake me pick at. Darn shame, too, because I was mighty close to finding me treasure.
Treasure? Did you say treasure? I want treasure. Give me that treasure. Also, crap, go away. Ah! It's a ghost. Oh, apparently not. Just Rhinox with divers. Go away. Damn it, man. Where's the treasure? And don't go into that. That's a really dumb idea.
I reckon me treasure be this way, but we'll have to blast through this bloomin' ship to get to it.
All right, I'll find some way to destroy the thing so we can get the treasure. I see a cannon. That will probably do it. Go away, you bastards. Come here. Come here with your flaming butt. And your evil green looking. It is green. It's not looking green. It is green, goddammit. Wishy, are you going blind? Are you going colorblind? No, I'm not. I'm sorry. You damn well better be. Destroy all the things. And birds. So many birds. Vultures even. I don't like vultures. They're so creepy. Go away, vultures. Whoa. Vultures. And there we go. Now get me the treasure. Oh, I need Sparks. Sparks, I need you. I need you now more than ever, my friend. I'm not sure if that's entirely true, but still, I do need you. Now where was the thing? Right there. Come here, you bastard. There we go. Sparks has returned to my side, and now I am happier than ever. Game audio, what the hell was with the the clicking noises? That's really annoying in editing as well, actually. Whenever there's actually some of these, like, clicking noises in the game itself, because I usually, whenever I hear those, I'm like, oh god, is that something in my commentary? And sometimes it's not. And that was a perfect shot right there. And anything else? I don't think so. Moving on. In the name of treasure. Yes, towards the treasure. All the treasure. Go away, ghostly man. Get back here. I think I just killed that crab by hitting it with my tail as I charged. That is pretty damn impressive. Go away, ghost. Come here, ghost. Ghostly man. Don't throw things at me. It's very evil of you. Go away. Aha! Now that I think about it, I'm not really a major fan of this level either. So, maybe Evening Lake is not really that great of a homeworld, in my opinion, now that I think about it. Let's see, Frozen Altars, it has the boxing game and stuff like that, and I'm not sure why I didn't just jump all the way over there. And this has, well, there is stuff down there, so you know what that means. Okay, fine, you don't have anything to say, jeez, whatever. And then there's also another thing in this level that I'm not a major fan of. And what else? Then there's the fireworks factory, and that's another minigame there. I don't really enjoy that much either. And then there's also one I've had a lot of trouble with back in the day in Charmed Ridge. So really, really, this Homeworld is just awful. Oh my god. Oh, that is so sad. Still have nothing to say, you bastard. Fine, whatever. I'll just kill some vultures. Even the cannon's like, I'm repulsed by you. Go away. Vultures, there you are. I see you. I'm going to kill you now. Come here. Come here. Come here. Thank you. It's very kind of you to die like that. And you, give me butterfly. Yay! The golden sparks has returned, and I didn't even blow a hole in that ship, did I? I don't think I did. Because I'm bad. No, I shouldn't start singing stuff like that. If there's anything that would be copyrighted, Michael Jackson would be something like that. Stuff. I don't know. Treasure!
Would you look at that? Some fool hid a dang gum egg in me treasure.
Shut up. What's the other treasure? Is there more treasure? Give me treasure. Oh. Hi, Craig. We didn't get the treasure. Also, good morning. So happy. Now, give me other treasure, since apparently we can't get the treasure that was in that thing. And yeah, now there's this thing. Invulnerability for a short time that can then give us the power to swim through the evil waters and stuff. Yay! One thing is swimming through water to find treasure and such. Another is doing it with a time limit. We're gonna have so much fun in the next episode because I don't think I'm gonna start swimming around down there quite yet. Not quite yet. And apparently there's something over there. I can see it. I see it. I see some kind of hole thing over there. And I also see vultures. So vultures, go away. Vultures! Come back here, vultures! I want to shoot you with the cannon! Come back here! Damn it! Vulture! There we go. Where's the other one? There you are. Oh my god, there's a third one. Damn it, vulture! Come back! Vultures! I just want to shoot you! I just want to let out my frustration towards all the vultures! Damn it! I totally missed that one. God damn it, man. God damn it, man. Come on, hit it. Come on, hit it. I'll get it eventually. There we go. Any other vultures around? It does not appear to be the case. So I'm going to jump down here. Voila. And yeah, sure. We'll jump over here. And kill some crabs. Die, crabs. No one loves crabs. Not at all. I thought this area was shorter, but apparently not. There was treasure hiding over here. Silly treasure. My goodness, there's so many crabs! Why are there so many crabs? I don't get it. What are they all doing here? Oh, what the hell happened? Ah! All of them attacked me all at once! It was so horrifying and scary. I really don't like it one bit. No way, crabs. All of you crabs. And anything over here? There's a crab. And something there? Nope, clearly not. There's a shortcut-ish thing, but don't want to bother with that quite yet. And up here is a certain something. So, you know what? We're gonna save that for the next episode. So thank you very much for watching, and until next time, see you later.